Hi. We're on the Webmaster Tools step of Yoast SEO. In this screencast, I will tell you what Webmaster Tools are, whether you have to verify with all tools, and what you have to do to verify your site with a tool. First question, what are Webmaster Tools? Well, each search engine has a tool that will give you feedback on how your site is doing in their search results, and how they are seeing your site, and what types of errors they are seeing on your site. This is very useful information. If you want to see this information, you have to set up an account for each Webmaster Tool. However, this page in Yoast SEO is only about verifying your site with these tools. If your site is already verified with these tools, you can ignore this page. As you can see, you can verify with four different Webmaster Tools through Yoast SEO. Baidu has Baidu Webmaster Tools, Bing has Bing Webmaster Tools, Google has Google Search Console, formerly known as Google Webmaster Tools, and Yandex has Yandex Webmaster Tools. Do you need to verify with all of these? Well, that depends on the audience you're targeting. We think that you should definitely verify your site with Google Search Console, as it's by far the biggest search engine worldwide. Bing's market share is a lot smaller, but still, it's the second most used search engine in many countries. If you don't get any traffic from Bing, then you might not care all that much about what Bing sees on your site. However, if you take a look at the feedback in Bing Webmaster Tools, that might actually give you things that you can fix. And in the end, you might get more traffic from Bing. Sometimes it's as simple as that. Now, what about Yandex and Baidu? They're both big, that's for sure. But Yandex is especially popular in Russia, and Baidu is the number one search engine in China, by far. So if your audience is in Russia, make sure to verify with Yandex. And if your audience lives in China, you should definitely verify with Baidu. Let's say you want to verify with Google Search Console. How does that work? Well, it's actually quite simple. Clicking on this link will take you to a page in Google Webmaster Tools, where you can say, hey, I want to verify my ownership of this website. Now, check whether you're on the Alternate Methods tab. Click the HTML tag method, and then you can copy this code called the meta tag, then go back, paste the code in the box, and click Save Changes. We will do everything else for you. We will add this verification meta tag on the homepage of your site. Now go back to Google's page and click Verify. If you have a caching plugin running, you might need to refresh that cache. And it basically works the same for Baidu, Bing, and Yandex. Good luck!